Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Placing them into the corner.
Tag made here. Opponent in the corner.
Perfectly executed double Northern Lights suplex.
Looking for an early pin. And skirts out of the pin.
Not quite.
My goodness.
A slingshot into a cross body, unique.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
I think we know what's coming next.
Two.
Just kicked up a notch.
Battle of the moon right now.
Here we go. Suicide dive!
That is tossing your own body around without a care. Taking no account of the well-being.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Three.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
It's locked in now.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight another day.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Off the top, Buckles.
What's he gonna do?
Soaring.
Sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
That could bring an end to Fandango.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, look at this.
The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
And Breeze dodges.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, the Fallen!
And teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.